So, denn ich, das soll gut sein, weil ich komme dir reden um diesen neuen Livestream. Wir spielen die Circle an. Dann sehe ich noch Kortrijk für die drei letzten Matches von dieser regulären Kompetition. Nest. Ich meine, mein letzter Verlauf, ich habe wohl Pech. Wacker.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Pro League.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. He will be determined to do a bit better than in his recent games. He is better than those performances have shown, surely he is.
Yeah, and I think the manager, rightfully so, he's given him another chance, but I've seen over the last couple of weeks, confidence has been low.
It's one back. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge?
Yeah, nee.
Goalkeeper out quickly, and he's just plunged onto the ball there.
Yeah, that's top class from him, and really did help out his defenders there.
Martins. Richard Sukata Passer. Go out of play, you can see it clearly has done. Marco Marin. Good challenge here. Martins. And the cross is in. Straight at the keeper. This could be a chance. Well, this should be it. Here's the chance.
Yes, Nolene.
He got in the way of it. It's bounced off him into the net.
Syriac.
And he's just hit it so hard that it's gone over the keeper's head and he hasn't got time to react.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. With Dyer. And the assistance is coming from his left-hand side. To the player giving the width on this side of the field. And Dyer. Good forward play from them. What we've seen with this away team here. They've won four out of their five league games. They lost one, but they've got 12 points.
Yeah, and as a result, I think they'll come here, you know, maybe hoping, maybe expecting to win.
Martins. In comes the challenge. Player in the way there, and he's deflected the ball out of play. team were very, voilà. very big winners the last time these two teams met, but no two games of football are ever the same, and of course this one isn't in the same stadium.
No.
This is the chance.
Voilà.
That's a fantastic goal. Dolphin Marin, and what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it?
Ja, ik heb wel een ploeg in het meteen, maar ik ben er helemaal niet goed in.
Now it's 2-0.
Dat kan.
Over their last five league games, the home team, 4 points. Could have done better.
No, they could have done a lot better, I think, with the
Van Buiten, weet ik niet van buiten.
The strikes that they've got, who are dus. Really their sharpest.
Daar kan ik wel zien. Zelfs of ik het denk heb.
Now here is a chance for them. Martins. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. He might be through. He will be
a as a gaze in my craftwork.
Got to get the movement timed a little bit better. Martins.
Je kent er niet veel van, hè? Ja. Scheiße. Ja. In Anderlecht. Om 2:30.
Richard Sukata passes.
Ja, dat kan ik. Ik ben me niet goed vandaag. Het is ook normaal. Ik heb ook sinds maandag niet meer gespeeld. Hè. Ja, en Anderlecht. Ja, ik heb maandag niet, sinds maandag heb ik mijn ziel. Allee. Het laatste was maandag of dinsdag dat ik toch gespeeld heb aan FIFA, dus. Ik vind mij eigenlijk slecht. Ik heb al beter gevoetbald dan dat. Oho! Zeer zwakke spelers. Zeker geen. Messi in die neel toestand. Maar dat is misschien wel leuker zo. Want als je direct begint met Messi en die neel toestand, dan is dat ook minder leuk om te gaan kijken. Denk ik. Want je weet met Messi en die toestand. Allee. Dan is het direct afgewerkt.
Here's the cross. Into the goalkeeper's hands. Not really challenged the keeper then. And now a throw.
Wisseldoelpunt. Yeah. 3000 en nog iets, denk ik, maar zo zeker ben ik niet. Oh.
That'll be a free kick. That's good play to get the ball rolling again.
In ieder geval geen Messi's. Geen Ronaldo's. Zeker van de 60, 70 en algemeen. Ja, als ik weet hoe het werkt.
Attacking now.
En dat weet ik dus niet.
He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant. Good movement to get to it. Martins. Gonna cross it.
Hola. Oké.
He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. Marco Marin. Got to be. And he's put it away beautifully.
Ah ja, dat ken ik. Ik ga proberen, maar ik kan niks beloven.
Nou, first time, it gives neither defender nor goalkeeper a prayer when it finishes bottom right.
And that's a goal well worth analyzing again. And it's 3-1, the goals keep on coming. To get at him and he's got past him. He has to clear it. It's a chance. Got to be. That goal seems to
be a
yard of pace, an extra injection of confidence.
Oh, his movement, the defenders just can't handle it at the moment.
Down now to the last 6 minutes.
Thank you.
And he's given the free kick.
Alright, misschien mag ik wel wat later vervangen. Want ik begin knock-out te worden. Moe. Ofwel. Ja, ik ga zo doen.
It is the goal getting midfield player who's being substituted now.
Well, he has put in a lot of effort and maybe was just tiring towards the last 5 minutes here, so no wonder his manager's taking him off.
Well, that's not 10 yards.
Nee, zo. Zo.
Straightforward stop.
Dat moet ik zoeken.
Long way out. Martins. It's going to be 5 minutes of added time. Easy to
Voilà.
Set a free kick.
Dat ik kan vandaag dat doen, dat weet ik niet. Ik zal het proberen, maar ik kan echt niet beloven.
Andy Naha.
Voilà.
And there it is. It is over.
Ik heb nog gewoon een kaart nodig. Ik zal zien hoe dat allemaal werkt. Ik heb geen bankkaart. Ik hou er niet van. Ultimate ding. Ah, hier. Ik zal zien met wat ik kan betalen. Ga kijken. Ik ga eerst mijn computer aanzetten. Want ik heb twee verschillende ruimtes. isn't he, huh?